me, the prodigy expert today. And today I have the toughest challenge. And in this challenge, I really, really hope I don't tattoo, you know. Okay, fine. I'll just tell you the challenge. The challenge is I had to delete one of the rarest pets in Prodigy. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna say, go to Prodigy Matt Spinner Pets. I'm gonna click on that. Or instead I could say Prodigy's Rarest Pets. Pretty. Alright. So I had to delete some of these Prodigy Rarest Pets. Alright, so what is the rarity in Prodigy? What is it? Can you get the level 100? What is the strongest pet? Ooh. Okay. If I go here, we have Ember Shed. Alright. Let's go to my pets. And go to your team. So, guys. Okay, I have no idea why everything is in level number one. So, what I'm gonna do today is I am gonna delete one of the rarest pets, and it is called the Ember Shed. Seems like I cannot find Ember Shed, and I only have one Ember Shed, so I'm really worried about deleting the Ember Shed. Okay, guys, I'm getting closer. I just forgot how the Ember Shed looks. No, 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 no. Wait, wait. I had to let go of Ember Shed? God, no, I am not letting go of him. No, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm not gonna let go of Ember Shed. I'm not gonna let go of Ember Shed at all. I'm not. I'm out of here. Alright, guys, but I had to do this challenge because I agreed to this challenge because I lost a battle and it was actually a bet with my friend. Okay, guys, it's fine. We might find another one in the wild. If you let Ember Shed go, they will be gone forever! Okay, guys, a challenge is a challenge. No, Ember Shed. Oh my god. I don't feel good. The next one is Squibbles. I still don't feel good. I still don't feel good. Let's go to Squibbles. Squibbles is one of the... No! I can't let go of this cutie! I already let go of my Ember Shed. Where do you think that Ember Shed went? I can't let go of this cutie. A challenge is a challenge. No. Mystic? No, I worked so hard to find that Mystic girl. I am not going to go looking for another Mystic, and I need that Mystic. Why did I ever accept for this challenge? Because I just did. I'm scared for letting go my Mystic. Look, I'm a terrible singer. Okay, guys, I cannot find the Mystic. Dreamlet is super, super rare. I found that Dreamlet pet in the wild, and it's so rare, trust me. Alright, guys, that's the Mystic. I I should delete Mystic, Mist Ember, and Mistile? Oh my goodness gracious gracious goodness, this is not happening. A challenge is a challenge, but I'm not really into the Mist Ember, but I am really into the Mystic and the, you know. No, I'm not feeling really good. The Mistile is my favorite than Mystic, and I still can't believe I'm doing this to my poor little Mistile. Alright guys, after Mistile, we have Nebula. I'm not really interested in Nebula, so I could carry away that Nebula very easily, guys. I'm with this Mistile. No. Poor me. Poor me. No one feels bad for me? You kidding me? People, look, I lost like 3 pets because of this really dumb challenge. This is not fair at all. I want every single pet in Prodigy, but seems like nobody at all is being fair with these things. Nebula of the Ivory and so on, so I don't want to delete it. I'm not really into the Nebula, but a challenge is a challenge. Alright, guys. Alright. So, the Ivories. You know what? I had enough. I cannot keep up with this challenge. So I lost the challenge. So now I had to do 200 push-ups as promised. Alright guys, I hope you liked this video. And I hoped you didn't like it when I was suffering and giving away all my rarest pets in Prodigy, you guys. Alright guys, I hope you liked this video. Like, share, comment, and sub. Alright, the Prodigy Expert will be zooming out. And I'll see you later. Ta-ta!